Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy Pyro G, and you are the Pyro Squad, and welcome to another video on my channel. In today's video, guys, we're gonna be checking out a Roblox history museum, and by the looks of it, it looks so awesome, guys. If you guys have a bad computer, I'm really sorry, because this is a really well-designed museum. So if you guys have a bad computer, I don't think you're gonna load it. Because I think it's 180 blocks it took. 180,000, actually. So, yeah, guys, let's get in with the video. And, yeah, can we hit 3 likes? And we'll do another video. Alright, guys. We're going into the museum, guys. And Hack is back. He's coming along with me with a camera. Or he's just standing there. Being a bit awkward. But yeah, there's no subscribers in this game. If you guys want to join me in a game and when I'm recording, I might tell you when I'm recording in the Discord, and sometimes I won't, and I'm really sorry for that. So yeah, guys, so it says Roblox History Museum. Please turn your audio tour guides on now. Oh, guys, we're going to hear something. So we gotta. Oh no, this might be copyrighted. Okay, audio tour guide. So, outside the museum. Volume 1. I'm just gonna put it at volume 1. Pitch 1.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am proud to welcome you to Roblox. Ladies and gentlemen, I am proud to welcome you to Roblox History Museum. I will be your tour guide for this evening. Please use this audio guide when traveling to different parts of the museum. Now for a little bit of history regarding the museum itself.
Whoa.
This museum was built in 2017 and features over 180,000 parts.
Wow.
It was built with inspiration from the Natural History Museum, London. If you are standing outside with full 10 graphics, you will be able to see the gigantic
size
of the building.
Sorry, let me music to your stomach, guys.
You should now be approaching the courtyard if you have started this audio guide when you first arrived. The courtyard features the famous wishing fountain, which allows you to make a wish by donating to the museum.
Wow.
Please proceed inside the museum.
Guys, I might not talk that much because I really want you guys to see.
I am proud to welcome you to Roblox History Museum.
Wow.
I will be your tour guide for this evening. Please use this audio guide when traveling to different parts of the museum. Now for a little bit of history regarding the museum itself.
Don't touch the exhibits.
This museum
security
was built
check,
in 2017 and features
there's the orange
over
zone, main hall, gift shop, grand
parts.
Stairway, and a cafe,
it
but it's not in service.
It was built with inspiration from the Natural History Museum,
Fast track
London.
Entrance, okay.
If you are standing
what's
outside
this, guys?
With full 10 graphics, you will be able to see the gigantic size of the building. You should now be approaching the courtyard if you have started this audio
oh,
guide
guys,
when
look
you
at
first
this.
Arrived. The courtyard
virtual
features
reality.
The famous wishing fountain, which allows you to make a wish by donating
Whoa.
To the museum.
Can I turn this on?
Please
it's
proceed
not in
inside
service.
The museum.
Dang.
This is the end of part one of the tour. Ladies and gentlemen, I am proud to welcome you to Roblox History Museum.
Part one, the main hall. Guys, I'm not going to do the tour guide. I'll do that maybe later. Or I'll listen to it to myself so I can go around, but now I'm just recording. So yeah, guys, if you guys heard that, the audio for the entrance, you guys don't have to do that. So you guys have to go to the main hall and then do that. And then, so we got DVDs, and it's a lot of, like, dinosaurs and stuff. Wow. And there's people running into walls and stuff. Please walk around to the main entrance. Wait, what? Oh. I'll come in. Ooh, what's this? Alright, so we're gonna go over here. So, yeah. Wow. Augustus of Prima Porta. I guess we're learning some stuff, guys. So let's see. See, what really amazed me, guys, that these people take so much time. Oh my god, this is crazy. Alright, back to it. So, they take so much time to build all this stuff, guys, and it's so amazing. Oh my god. Wow. Look at that. A Boeing. This is crazy, guys. Wow. This is amazing. There's just like, alright, I'm gonna go to like first person. There's like planes everywhere, guys. There's a huge British Airway plane right here, guys. Spaceship? Can I jump over? Oh my god, you can. Warframe. Lizard inspired spaceship. Can we go inside? No way. Whoa. That's amazing. Speed. Wow. Oof, that's a lot, guys. Sorry for the frame rate, guys. I have a terrible computer. Let's go into the real life view so we can get more looks of it. So yeah, guys, this is the plane place. Chart displaying the related size between large objects. That's crazy. Guys, there's a dinosaur. Do you think there's a dinosaur exhibit? Oh my god, there's birds and reptiles. Wow. Look at this dinosaur, guys. This is crazy. Oh no, I'm gonna butcher this, guys. The Deionychus. That's awesome. Wow. Something here. And that goes up there. I don't. Is this museum like? Oh wow. There's a big skeleton. Alright, guys. I'm excited for this one. Dinosaurs, reptiles, and birds. Oh, this is so awesome. Oh, the peaceful music. Nile monitor. Nile monitors feed on fish, snails, frogs, crocodile, eggs, and young snakes. Birds, small mammals, insects, and carrion. They are also the second largest reptile in Nile River. You guys are learning with Pyro. You know how it is. The Nile monitor lizard is the largest lizard in Africa. So you guys want to do like a project on a lizard of the largest lizard? You can do it on the Nile monitor. Growing up to 2.1 meters, 7 feet long. Because they eat crocodile eggs, Nile monitors are often seen near crocodile nesting sites. Adult Nile monitor lizards can easily outrun people over short distances. They can also remain underwater for more than an hour. That's crazy. That's what it is. That's what it looks like, guys. This is an emu. Oh, that's a cassowary. It's a toucan. Aw. It's a macaw. Wow. Blue and yellow macaw. Ooh, big crocodile, guys. American alligator. Male alligators are larger than the female alligators. The average adult size for a female is 8.1. The owner just came. The immortal, I'm recording. I'm just gonna say that. 2.6 meters, and the average size for a male is 11.2 Exceptionally large males can reach a weight of nearly half a ton or 1,000 pounds. Alligators are carnivorous. Opportunities eating fish, amphibians, reptiles, birds, and mammals. This is a crazy art design. Or like a build design of an alligator. It's an ostrich. Those are huge. What are those? A gerbil? Night guards are moving. Okay, so this is one of the largest. This is crazy. In the saltwater, they're bigger than the American alligator, guys. This alligator can swallow you whole. Huron? What a cool bird. Okay, this dude is saying mean stuff in the chat, guys, so I'm gonna have to take that away. There we go. He's saying, like, just that there's a snake. The Secretari board. Was it a secret bird? A lot of penguins, guys. If you guys are a penguin person, this is a great place. A Gentoo penguin? A rockhopper penguin? A emperor penguin? A kestrel, is that it? An emerald tree boa. The emerald tree boa, Corallus canis, I guess that's a science word, is the green snake with white bands. It lives in the trees and shrubs near water, like swamps and marshes and rainforests. It is found in the lower Amazon basin in Brazil. Guyana and the Sunuran name. The snake has a lifespan of 15 to 20 years. I'm not reading all this, guys, so if you guys have a chance, oh, that scared me. That's awesome. You guys have a chance to come here. You guys can read this. A green iguana. Cobras. Yo. That's sick. Then there's cool snakes. A robin. Yeah, guys. These things are in America. What the? The agami lizard and the stork. Agami lizards may remain some people of certain superheroes. Whoa! I got my hands up. What did I do? I'm a god. Hello? I hope Immortal says hi. Hey, there he is. That's the creator, guys. He's awesome. Your builds are amazing, man. I appreciate it. Guys, if you come to the museum, he says he hopes you enjoy it. So we're gonna be looking at dinosaurs. Whoa, it's crazy. I love the builds, man. Really good builder. There's a T-Rex. That's awesome. Well, he's pushing me. Okay. He pushed me up. Alright, guys. Time to put that down. This is awesome. Mosasaurus. I think I messed it up. Carchodontorus. I'm going to butcher these names, guys. There's a car. Concavenator. Allosaurus? There he is. He's with his camera. The Tyrannosaurus. Whoa. This is awesome. Whoa. It's an actual moving dinosaur. No. It's looking at me. Immortal, you shouldn't have a live dinosaur. He can totally hop that thing, man. Whoa. The reef. The greenhouse. Genoswa. get your free badge. Okay. Free badge. Where's he going now? Alright, so how did the dinosaurs die? So you guys can learn. You guys can learn for your like projects if you can. Like here, you can do a whole project and your teachers are gonna be like, what? How did you do that? That's awesome. Again, I love this guy's work. I just came here just to record. And yeah. I hope you guys like this video. And this is Immortal. He surprised me during recording. And yeah, guys. I was Pyro. And you guys were the Pyro Squad. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.